Hi everyone, this is Kishore from Avon PR College Science, Kovo. Subject is Financial Accounting, second semester. First we come General and Computer students. Topic is Bills of Exchange. The model is bill sent for bank for collection but dishonored on due date. So, bill no usul kosam bank ko pampinappudu gaduvu teedina bill anadharana jarinappudu ela problem solve cheyalo manam ee video lo nechukundam andi. On 1st September 2019, John drew a 3-month bill on Harry for 5,000. September 2019, John moved the bill to Harry pay 5,000. Harry accepted the bill and returned it to John. Harry bill nangi krinchi John ki 3 pampadam ayindi. On 15th September, John sent the bill to the bank for collection. September 15th, John bill in bank usul kosam pampara. On the due date, the bank presented the bill to Harry. Gadu teedina bill ni Harry ki bank vallu pampadam ayindi. He returned the bill dishonored. Athadu bill ni anadharinchi tirigi pampinchar. Prepare journal entries in the books of John and Harry. John mariyu Harry pustakallo chitta badalu rayandi. So this is the problem and so solution kuda chuddam. So this is the solution. Journal entries in the books of John. So date 1st September 2019. Harry account debtor 5,000. To sales account 5,000. Harry khata debtor 5,000. To amkala khata 5,000. Being goods sold on credit. Aruku saruku aminanduna. Same date 1-9-2019. Bills receivable account data 5,000 to Harry account 5,000. Vasool bill kata data 5,000 to Harry kata 5,000. In the bill acceptance received for 3 months. Moon nala gadu kaligane bill angikaram vachinandra. So next entry. On 15th, he sent the bill to bank for collection. So, 15th 9 2019, bill sent to bank for collection account debtor 5,000. Usul kosam bill bank ko pampina bill kata debtor 5,000. To bills receivable account 5,000. To usul bill kata 5,000. Being the bill sent to bank for collection. Bill in bank ko usul kosam pampina andana. So on due date, bill was dishonored and gadu teedina bill anadharana jarigindi. So December 4th was the date, 4-12-2019. Harry account debtor 5,000, Harry kata debtor 5,000 to bill sent to bank for collection account. Bill no usul kosam bank ko pampina bill kata 5,000. Being the bill was dishonored, bill anadharana jarigindi. Journal entries in the books of Harry. Harry pustakallo chitta badalu 1-9-2019 purchase account debtor 5,000 to John account 5,000. Konugol kata debtor 5,000 to John kata 5,000. Being goods purchased on credit. Rupees varakunu konugol chesinandana. Next bill accept chesinandukandi. 1-1-2019 John account debtor 5,000, John kata debtor 5,000 to bills payable account 5,000 to chellam bill kata 5,000. Being bill acceptance given for 3 months. Moon nella gadu gala bill ku angikaram telipinanduna. Due date bill was dishonored and gadu teedina bill ni anadharinchadam jarigindi. So gadu teedi December 4th vastundi, 4-12-2019. Bills payable account debtor 5,000, chellam bill kata debtor 5,000 to John account 5,000, to John account 5,000. Being the bill was dishonored, bill no another chinana. So you then the problem solve challenge. Thank you so much.